Mr. Martin Charnin and Mr. Charles Strouse.
Good evening.
Good evening.
And thank you for inviting us here. We're really delighted to be here at this celebration. Particularly delighted to be back in Washington, because Washington and the Kennedy Center mean a great deal to us. 6 years ago this month, Annie did its pre-Broadway tryout on the stage of the Eisenhower Theater here in Washington.
It's hard to believe, isn't it, that we've done now over 2,000 performances on Broadway and over 18 million people have seen it worldwide. I can't believe it.
It's... Thank you. It was not ever thus, however. Okay. 2 weeks prior to the time that we were to go into rehearsal, Lewis Allen and Mike Nichols, who were two of our producers, discovered that we were $200,000 short.
And who came to our rescue? The Knight in Shining Armor.
Knight in Shining Armor, indeed.
Roger Stevens.
Roger Stevens and the Kennedy Center. Indeed.
We'll always be grateful for that.
Yes. There have been 5,000 little girls who have auditioned for Annie. I guess that also means 5,000 mothers have auditioned for Annie. Nevertheless, four have played the role on Broadway. And I would like to present the youngest Annie and the young lady who has played it the longest period of time. She has played it for over 850 performances. She is also the current Annie, Miss Allison Smith.
It's the hard knock life for us. It's the hard knock life for us. Steady treated, we get tricked. Steady kisses, we get kicked. It's the hard knock life. Got no folks to speak of, so it's the hard knock row. We hold cotton blankets, stead of wool, empty bellies.
Yes, it is.
It's the hard knock life. Thank you.
The young lady who preceded Allison in the role and also played it for a year started out in the company as an orphan and graduated to the title role. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sarah Jessica Parker.
Sunshine now to turn my skies to blue. I don't need
Annie was created in 1925 by Harold Gray, the cartoonist, and has survived these many years. She's always stood for honesty and decency and has been tartly optimistic about everything that she's done. My favorite description of her is one that calls her a kid with a heart of gold and a fast left. The young lady who I'm going to introduce now played Annie before Sarah Jessica played Annie, and she played it for a year too. And she is a young lady who indeed has a heart of gold and a fast left. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Shelley Bruce. As a composer and a lyricist, you are often asked which comes first, the music or the lyrics. The answer is the book. And the reason that the book comes first is that you cannot successfully write a song unless you have a scene to go there in front of it, to make it all make sense. We'd like to do the first song that we wrote for Annie and have it performed by the first Annie. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Miss Andrea McArdle.
The sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow, till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin. Come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you, tomorrow.
the hard knock life for us. It's the hard knock life for us. Steady treated, we get tricked. Steady kisses, we get kicked. It's the hard knock life. Got no folks to speak of, so it's the hard knock.
Mr. Martin Charnin and Mr. Charles Strouse.
Good evening.
Good evening.
And thank you for inviting us here. We're really delighted to be here at this celebration. Particularly delighted to be back in Washington, because Washington and the Kennedy Center mean a great deal to us. 6 years ago this month, Annie did its pre-Broadway tryout on the stage of the Eisenhower Theater here in Washington.
It's hard to believe, isn't it, that we've done now over 2,000 performances on Broadway and over 18 million people have seen it worldwide. I can't believe it.
It's... Thank you. It was not ever thus, however.
Okay.
2 weeks prior to the time that we were...
together at last, together forever. We're tying a knot they never can sever. I don't need sunshine now to turn my skies to blue.
The young lady who preceded Allison in the role, and also played it for a year, started out in the company as an orphan and graduated to the title role. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sarah Jessica Parker. To go into rehearsal, Lewis Allen and Mike Nichols, who were two of our producers, discovered that we were $200,000 short.
And who came to our rescue? The Knight in Shining Armor.
Knight in Shining Armor, indeed.
Roger Stevens.
Roger Stevens and the Kennedy Center.
What?
Indeed.
We'll always be grateful for that.
Yes. There have been 5,000 little girls who have auditioned for Annie. I guess that also means 5,000 mothers have auditioned for Annie. Nevertheless, four have played the role on Broadway. And I would like to present the youngest Annie, and the young lady who has played it the longest period of time. She has played it for over 850 performances. She is also the current Annie, Miss Allison Smith.